fishing going on here. Tyler to catch a Tyler.
This is my method, skin to skin. I think it's fucking hook in the cunt.
Leave him.
Set a couple of charge loads.
Socks on the left,
put him
right here.
He's on. We're on down here.
Tell him I want the jaws. It's one of us.
Who is it?
Who's the back?
He's a big boy, though. What do you mean?
You've won the prize!
Split. Hello, big time. Oh, he's fucking shit on the sideways down the beach. It's about fucking near deep water. There's a fucking rock in the side. It's just going to fucking come out. Head first, Brady.
The gobble dog.
Congratulations, Doug. You've won the prize. Here's your hit back
to
go. See you later.
Oh, yeah.
Panic. This is someone else's car, we're moving it for them. How hard can it be, Duck?
gone in 60 hours.
Yeah, they're looking for their bait,
though.
You want to be doing that, Farmer?
That'll do. I'm fucking here. It'll do.
Where's Farmer? He's a lasso man, are you?
Just about had enough fizz to get in there with him too. We get one of these birds with this fucking thing.
No, you don't do that, Clyde. You get another bite with a fucking
your cock fucking larger. I said, you haven't had a fucking shave this morning, you bitch.
There's a couple of lighting hooks up there.
You better get up there.
You get them on a ring, like a tailor ring. That's no drama at all.
And give the dog a bone.
They can sense it. It was like a sixth sense.
What are they doing? They're going off on the frames, aren't
they? Mark, you want to see real tough? I'll show you real tough.
Go in and grab one.
Get him, boy.
Grab one, tell him. Pull him out that way.
Oh, we just got hammered by that one.
Hammer sharks.
Let's have a competition. See who can get closest to the
sea. I put this fucking.
What'd he do? Clark's got a head feed the sharks, he said.
Behind.
Yeah, look, he's just there.
Just got the bike, grab the back of his leg.
Go on. Quick, hurry up.
Yeah.
Got a lasso with his other hand now, hasn't he?
Mate.
I got one. I got one on my Truby. Cattle's out, farmer. Didn't close the gate.
Nice striking.
Burning them.
We'll watch it.
Your beer's here.
Nap man, nap.
The cunt. Don't fucking worry, Sancho. We'll get the cunt.
The mafia. No. It was Farmer.
Break both the cunt shoulders, that'll fix it.
You enjoying that cigarette there, Duck?
Well,
the gang he's got ya. What's her name? Barbara.
He's got to start again in his ears. But what's going on?
In his ears.
Well, I don't know what he, that's what he fucking told me. This is stripping music. Where's Spazzy? Spazzy! There's stripping music! Go on!
How many fish you got so far, Bruce?
Yeah.
How many? 110. Jesus.
Go on!
Look at him. This has got to be worth tape it.
Hey Maxie, demon fireball.
Oh yeah, that has happened. Caught a few. There's fucking fish in this gutter like you have got no fucking idea. There's no way. Yeah, but are they bigger though? Because you're a loner. Yeah, you like to fish by yourself, cool.
I didn't catch any up there when I was up there before.
There's fucking heaps of fish in this gutter, mate. If you want to catch fish, you come here. But what we're after is the big ones. Where's the big ones?
Indian head.
Indian
No, we've been down there. Do you reckon the big ones are down there?
They had it down
here. Oh, yep. Well, there wasn't many big ones because these guys got one of the biggest fish out of there. Trying to fucking con us for the world record.
The other side of
Henry, we wouldn't do that. Three people fishing.
Yeah.
That's not dark. They did get some big rigs.
We're looking for some 500s. We don't weigh them, we measure them in length.
The other side of Henry, that's about where they put the clothes.
You reckon? 500s. 500
well, they'll get the green back
then. 900 club.
This one, hold your hands here. Right, okay, well, let's take away the exaggeration from this. Because I always measure my fists a lot of bit longer than myself.
Don't worry, there's only three guys speaking, but I know they'll get that one. Have
you seen? Like, we're fucking on the go. We're going to drive back, like, just like you, rotten.
Yeah, I've had no breakfast, no dinner.
You're rotten. You've fucking been on it.
Might have had one or two beers.
Nah. I'm glad to see that you're fucking... He's on the grog. Look at him. He's fucking on the... Gold!
Might sober him up.
He's making black sausage too.
I thought I'd come back here, might see if I can catch the fish for fucking breakfast and dinner.
Breakfast? It's top ass one.
You can live on fluid.
Hey mate, are you a Queenslander?
What do you think?
I've
got pretty bad number plates on.
Where were you born?
Gander.
Gander?
That's fuck Mick, he doesn't know where it is. Fuck off Mick.
That near Emerald there mate.
No way, not that far.
What about Sapphire?
I've worked up that way. I don't live up there.
Nah.
Here we go, Cobber.
You need it.
Yeah, I've got his biggest problem.
What was that?
North of
the car. North of the car? What happened?
Well, bad place to set up. I helped three fellas get through.
Yeah, what? Down the other side of the car?
Oh,
was it?
No, going up.
Going up? Oh, trying to get back up, come back this way?
No, going up.
Yep.
I got up alright.
Yeah? You got in trouble with it?
A what?
Pooped his radio. Don't even talk to me about this.
Fucking horse.
Was it cows or was it fucking bulls? Because if it's bulls, I don't even fucking know.
Cows or bulls? Cheers, anyway.
What's your name, pal?
Birthday, yeah.
What's your copper's name?
Copper? Oh, I don't know what your name is. Copper. The wagon. I'm not interested in you. That's a beautiful car. What the fuck's the name of your car?
The old truck.
And Copper here.
What's your name?
Track is my nickname and Graham's my first name.
On your track.
Well, there's no way you're a black tracker.
Well, I don't know, sir.
You reckon you can follow as good as those black guys?
No, they haven't gone out there to find those black guys.
They're nibbled.
They found one guy. They found that body.
They found it. I haven't heard any news since I come over here.
Well, you're a tracker. Well, the cops use you?
Oh, they sort of pump me for information, but I don't let on, mate.
Oh, so you probably tracked all the fucking dingoes down over here when they killed them. I mean, I didn't even read the job because I saw a couple the other night. I fucking saw a couple the other night. So you're not doing your job.
I seen two yesterday actually down the other side of Indian Head.
Well, you got a permit? Can you kill him?
He's a tracker.
He's a tracker.
He's living by himself. Sitting in the back of your bed.
But have you got a fucking license to kill him over here or what?
I got a shooter's permit, but not over here.
You got a gun on board then? You're a dangerous man. I don't know if we should be doing you. You're packing.
You might find an SKS behind your seat.
Whoa. Oh, I'm going to go look.
What's the sport written on the fucking car?
There's a fucking seagull. Show us your wagon. I haven't got the fucking SKS with.
But what, you got a pistol or something?
No,
Shots.
I don't bring that over here.
You don't bring the pistol?
I don't bring firearms over here.
No, you're not allowed to.
Shanghai.
How do you kill the dingoes, though?
Lucy Jet's as good as any.
A what?
A what?
Lucy Jet.
What's that?
We'll just edit out what we need later.
Right,
over here, right? This here, what's this for, copper?
Well, a fucking hairpin in the bloody wings there fucked up and broke.
Back off, Max. We need to get the whole thing on.
Right, okay, you got to get in there. We're doing
this
it.
This is like Rex Hunt.
When I get home, I've got to drill that out, put a bush in, 3/8 hairpin in the bark, and I'll fix it.
Because you're trying to tow yourself out before.
I tried to, but I broke the hairpin.
How come you got bogged? You're the man of the fucking road.
Like I say, worst trouble I've ever been in my life since I've been coming over here since 1978.
Who's your fucking...
You're a man of fucking many talents, aren't you? Look at this. Your average bloke wouldn't fucking put it on like that.
Fuck it in there.
Yep. The bungee fucking
rock. The right arms are in the back. They go here, but I just didn't get down there and bother putting them on.
You're a case.
Mm-hmm.
A year ago when I come over here to
look at the camera when you're talking.
Toyota fishing company. Publican from Mundubra. Give me those stickers. It's supposed to be Fraser Arms for export. The coppers were over here, so I left the Forex out. I've been on there ever since.
Well, we got some paint on board. What do you reckon? We put a couple of fucking X's on here.
So can we have a look at the back and see if there's any dead bodies in there?
You got any bodies back there?
There'd be one dead body. I want to see all of my cooks. Run off a fucking pellet yesterday.
Fuck you, you're kidding. You're not going to fucking eat that, are you? Get out of it. His guts hanging out of it. You gonna eat that?
Well, if we got bad.
Well, fuck, there's that many out there, mate.
Yeah, I know, that's why.
But you wouldn't eat that, would you?
No, not really. I thought I'd pull up here, I might have to catch one.
What have we got in here? He's got the swag?
Yeah.
You're the swag man?
Well, I live in the house, but I thought if I get kicked out there, I'll fucking move in here.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the thing is, if you get onto a good gutter, you got somewhere to sleep.
That's
what I do. So you get up in the fish tank. Right. You got the
gear?
Yeah. Fucking view boot esky here.
It got knocked around a bit by a look what just going up there.
This door keeps falling down. You made this yourself, didn't you?
Right.
This whole thing.
Thank you, X-Tarp.
I can just tell. You made this. You can drink anything. Someone chuck us up a fucking cup of urine. This guy drinks anything. I hope you don't fucking go to the limit on that, buddy.
Go over the limit.
Well, fuck, you've been drinking gold all day.
Drinking a bit strong.
Yeah. You're not going to go off your fucking door and get that gun out, so shoot. Oh, you're running there!
Oh, right.
You're not
violent, mate. The Provador down at the house, I'm living in the old community. I think we all put in $250. I think
it's like a boarding place, isn't it?
I think they think I drink too much this week.
Oh, fuck them!
Yesterday when I left, that's why I'm on my own now. See, when I left yesterday, I got 2 6 packs out the tree. Cold, put in the egg.
Yeah.
I put 2 6 packs of hot ones back in the fridge.
Yeah.
The Provador come out and said to me, you know, we only brew a limited amount of beer sort of thing, and you just can't go fucking giving it to your mates. And they don't fucking worry about it, they're not going to be back on the plate.
I tell you what, when a man starts fucking around with your grog, that's... I'll tell you what, you need to talk to Spezzy.
I sort of took it. I didn't say anything, but that'll brew up before we go home.
Oh yeah, no one fucks with a man's piss.
I got this in the back, I'll replace it. I might drink a bit more than them, but too bad. I went down below.
That's
Indian,
how it works. What
Indian
goes around comes around.
I come home and nest full of fucking feet. They come home and stuff. But they didn't have as much as me.
I reckon
I worked pretty well. Even yesterday's birthday. I'd have been a sucker.
It's your birthday yesterday.
5 o'clock.
Happy birthday.
Yesterday.
This guy's birthday yesterday.
How old were you?
Too fucking old.
Mm-hmm.
Come on.
That's why I reckon I lost this old bus up there in the car.
You look like a young man, though. You look like a young... How old were you?
Crooked fucking shoulder, and I got up the sand and I went over the side.
Crooked shoulder? Yeah, fucking see what happened to me. Well, let's not dwell on that. How fucking old are you?
What
do you think? Fucking told...
41.
No, he's fucking younger. Looks young, but he's an old prick.
Better take me fucking hat off and me glasses.
Oh,
old country.
28.
Yeah.
38. Okay,
I'll go
43
now.
Keep going.
43.
100.
No.
How old were you?
50.
Yeah, there you go. 50. You know why that is? Because you've been on the fucking good fishing all your life.
Fishing and boozing and root.
You're fucking bullshitting us now. You'll be lucky to get a fuck over here. Hey? When was the last time you had a fucking root? No.
2 days before I left home.
What, with your wife?
Yeah.
You've got a fucking wife you're getting, don't you?
And then when I went to leave, she put on a fucking big fucking performance about me coming over here.
But as they all do.
That's why I haven't got an axe with me.
Oh, I thought you're permanent. Yeah. You told us you're fucking permanent on the island. You had a root from your missus 2 weeks ago.
Oh, I'll be here pretty regularly. I'll be over
regularly.
Going home for a few days and I'll come back.
Oh, you'll be fucking with us. You told us you're a local. Give me that fucking back. you told us you're a fucking local. We thought we were getting fucking local information of you.
I got a permit in that truck there to say I'm the fucking resident of this island. That's that permit. See, I don't have to have...
Well, you've been in the... Okay, well, then I'll trust you. We're the fucking big fish, man.
I don't have to have a bloody...
So what about...
I haven't had it yet because I wasn't home.
You're shaking, though. Were you neck? You're fucking shaking, mate. You told me you wanted a gold. How old's your missus?
2 years younger than me.
Oh, you're not even a cradle snatcher. I took you as a cradle snatcher. I thought your missus would be about 18 or something.
She rang me up. I haven't rang up myself, but she must have rang up Billy Bennett.
Hang on, I've got to get you another fucking beer.
When I went,
I'll have halfway there.
You want a beer?
Yeah.
Well, actually, no, I don't.
When I went there, they want a
fucking clock. You can sort of see a bit what I do.
Fuck, mate. You drank some beer. How many of you
are there?
This would be fucking murder. No.
Some of the mouth of this thing, suck it in, okay?
ready.
Next thing you know, this cunt's fucking running a crowd of people. He's killed about three of them. Right, he's on the news. This video gets fucking into some guy's hand. Here I am in the cones. He'd be fucking. He'd be there fucking doing me a drive. I don't know. I don't think he needs fucking. If I was in this.
He's blowing up, babe. You got that wobbly one again. Right, I can't. Bit more water. Quick, quick.
I just landed that, eh? I don't know how long is
it? About now.
A day and a half.
It's September.
We parked the car last night. You were still asleep. We didn't have to, you know, didn't want to wake up. It's Thursday.
Oh, fuck, good Chip and Chase, mate.
Fucking full. Wait, come in, we're around here.
What year is the old rig?
What year is that one?
That one? 84. Last of that shot. Very
kick the ball, Mick.
Ball in the air.
Oh no.
Jeez. Oh. Come on.
That was a fucking 78. 1978 one. No, no.
No, 78, that's 74.
Play the
fucking drum.
Farmer and
Latin fucking no
dickle.
What I end up doing tomorrow.
I haven't got a gun on between them.
The night before I left, when I sort of thought I'd sort of duck a bit of stuff on the back of the old bus, he sort of put on a bit of a performance, and I picked the cord up and all the clothes have been put back in the cupboard. So what's going on here? You're not going. You're not going over there.
Well, you're a cowboy, Mick. Pissed one. Clean these ones. Yeah, that was all right. Wonder how the foot is.
Don't even look. That was a good